called Joe. My friends were hard to find. He had a restless soul and something on his mind.